excited to be receiving the NIH Director's New Innovator Award for this work on breast milk cell research. It's going to enable us to study things that have never been studied before. It's really a wonderful opportunity. And this specific funding mechanism is one of very few that are out there to provide funding for young people who have innovative ideas without a lot of preliminary data. In this project, we are going to be genetically engineering the human cells in breast milk for infant therapy. So this idea came about after I gave birth to my first and only child back in December of 2016. I was sitting on the couch breastfeeding her, and I had a lot of time to think about what I was doing. And I realized that I didn't really know very much about breast milk or what was in it or really why it was so good for my baby. So I turned to the scientific literature to try to find answers, and that's when I realized that very few answers were out there. Now, there has been some research that's been done on trying to understand the nutritional molecules that are in breast milk, including the lipids and the proteins and the sugars, but there was very little information beyond that. And I was very interested and excited to learn that there are a lot of living human cells that show up in breast milk. When infants consume this milk, the mother's cells can say go into the liver, attach there, and start growing amongst the baby's liver cells. And it's been shown that these cells can live then in the baby into adulthood. I've recruited a very talented PhD student to work with me. Her name is Rose Dorfler, and she has done some great work so far. She's reached out to a local farm. So we've been working with Goat Rodeo Farm and Dairy. Every several weeks, she goes to the farm and collects fresh milk from these goats. And the reason we need fresh milk is because there are still living cells in that milk. So my long-term vision is that we will take the mother's milk, which she will pump, and we will isolate the cells from her milk. We will genetically engineer them in a dish to make types of proteins that we're interested in, and we'll then put these cells back into the milk for the baby to consume. And so all of this would be very non-invasive, both for the mother and for the baby, and we might be able to treat babies in ways that we've only really dreamed of before.